What's up, guys? It's your boy Dante, and before we get into the video, I have a few quick words to say to you guys. So the other day, we just hit 500 subs. I noticed some that might not seem like a lot, but to me, it means everything. So I say thank you to every single person that has hit that subscribe button and has strapped into this movement. Thank you so much. And we're on that grind to 1K, baby. Let's make this happen. And I have a special giveaway as soon as we hit 1K to my subscribers. It's going to be a $100 gift card to any store of your choice. So rule one is you must be subscribed. Rule two is you must be subscribed. So if you want a chance to get a $100 free gift card to a store of your choice, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Let's get to 1K, baby! Enough with the talking. Let's get it. Let's go! What's up, guys? It's your boy Dante, and I am back once again with another reaction video. This video is by London on the track No Flag, featuring Nicki Minaj, 21 Savage, and Offset. Alright, guys, it's about to slap. That's all I'm about to say. Original links to this video will be down in the description below. Make sure you go show this video some love. Also, I'd put in a video request of your own. Please do. I'll be checking YouTube and social media comments daily. And if you have not yet hit that subscribe button, make sure you do. Enough with the talking, guys. Let's get it. Let's go, baby. About to slap. Guarantee. Well. Oh, this is a smash duo. Pussy so dry, you about to break the rubber. We'll throw flags. Yo, when has Offset ever done wrong? Your boys ain't about it. My turn into Michael Myers. What she talking about? Look at my face. No flags. 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 There we go, guys. London on the track, No Flags, featuring Nicki Minaj, 21 Savage, and Offset. Guys, we ain't throwing no flags. Never. I enjoyed it. Holy crap. I need to say this. Who was Nicki Minaj talking about? They trying to make a duo of me. I'm out here looking for a princess. Who do you guys think she's talking about? I don't really know. It could be Remy Ma. I hope it's not Cardi B. Cardi B, my bad. Let me correct myself. Cardi B. I hope it's not Cardi B, because I'm a fan of hers. I want to see her continue to do good. and I want to see everyone continue to do good. But I just realized that, you know, the music game has changed so much within 2016 all the way up to 2017. Think about how many new artists have come into the game. Like, yo, what is it about to look like in 2018? I'm excited, but that was an amazing duo right there on that track alone, guys. But let me know, what'd you think about the song? And who do you think Nicki Minaj is talking about? Leave it in the comments down below for your boy. Hit that like button. And if you have not yet, hit that subscribe button to join the movement. All right, before I go, I'll leave you with this. Ride your own wave and be different, guys. I'm out.